was the night before Christmas. A carrot gazed at the sky, thinking, I could meet Santa when he gets his mince pie. But a Christmas is spread, though a joy to us all, can be quite scary when you're 3 inches tall. Still, our carrot went forth on his dangerous quest and soldiered on bravely to the chimney breast. He finally arrived, though exhausted, methinks, as he said to himself, just a quick 40 winks. Then all of a sudden, young Carrot awoke, flying high over London or Glasgow or Stoke. So the sleigh flew much faster that cold Christmas Eve, powered on by a carrot, we like to believe.